Chinese Ambassador to the Philippines Wang Xilian, Defense Attaché Senior Colonel Li Jianchong, and newly installed AFP Chief Romeo Bronner raised a toast to friendship between the two countries and its armed forces. Bronner was a guest of honor at the Chinese People's Liberation Army founding anniversary event in Mandaluyong City on Wednesday. During the event, China showed a video of their most modern equipment, artillery, aircrafts, and vessels. Bronner admitted that China suggested a joint military exercise with the Philippines and that the proposal is being studied.
By the ambassador, they said they submitted white papers. So we'll have to study it further.
He emphasized that the AFP will abide by President Ferdinand Marcos Jr.'s foreign policy.
Friends to all, enemies to none. So we will naturally toe the line. We try to establish relations with armies, with armed forces around the world. At this is one way for us to actually prevent war.
According to Ambassador Wang, China advocates cooperation, dialogue, and handling disputes through peaceful means.
The POA is a peace-loving and peace-preserving army. The development and the growth of PLA is tantamount to our development and growth of forces of peace in the world.
The ambassador says President Marcos's state visit to China early this year resulted to consensus on several areas, including maritime issues.
Two top leaders have also reached consensus on properly handling the maritime issues through friendly consultations. We believe that so long as the consensus between our two top leaders is implemented in real earnest, we will be able to see new progress in the mutually beneficial cooperation between our two countries and contribute to peace and stability in the South China Sea.
The international community has repeatedly expressed concern over what they call dangerous and irresponsible conduct of the Chinese Coast Guard in the West Philippine Sea. Last February, the Chinese Coast Guard used military-grade laser that temporarily blinded Philippine Coast Guard crew on a resupply mission to Ayungin Shoal. In April, Chinese Coast Guard blocked a Philippine Coast Guard patrol that caused a near collision. And last June, the Chinese Coast Guard tailed the BRP Francisco Dagohoy, supplying aid to Pagasa Island. But President Marcos himself clarified that the Philippine vessel was not blocked, which to him is an improvement. Bronner agrees. But when asked whether the BRP Sierra Madre, which has been serving as the country's military outpost, will stay in Ayungin Shoal at the Spratly Islands, he only has this to say.
No comment.
The Philippines has conducted joint military drills with the United States, Australia, and Japan. Zen Hernandez, ABS-CBN News.